For those of you wanting to have a bit more of a challenge, you can try the half pipe, which is a very difficult maneuver that takes a bit of practice. What you do is you start with it on the tips of your fingers, move it to the palm of your hand, then to a cradle, to the opposite cradle, to the palm, and back up. Repeating these motions, and you're trying to create a fluidity of motion. So the ball seems to be moving on a track of its own, as if it was in a half pipe. And that's the half pipe.